gonna ride Miley, but the rain. Told
the lady today.
I bet not
get
bloody swooped by magpies, kid.
Nate has. I haven't. Or Cooper. I think Nate's the only one this season who has, and he's only been swooped once. Baxter, yeah.
Oh, there's
a dog. Want to go down there and have a look?
Yep, buddy, yep. Hey?
Want to go down there and look past and have a little look? And can I say something? 7-Eleven actually looks closer than it looks. It literally takes, if you go down that path, and put the graveyard, it takes about 10-15 minutes. She loves this. No, because of them dogs. They're the only. They're about the only one on the street. But they're moving out, which I'm happy about. They're the only dogs that Miley hates on the street. She's fine with Baxter though.
You
see? Yeah.
Feels different, Miley.
What?
It's different. Do you know I read a photo the other day of a dog that looked like Miley and it actually lived till 16? So, if Miley lives that long, that means she's only halfway through her life. How cool is that?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
So as long as we look after her and don't jump on her. Come on, just hang up. What are you doing? Nothing on the way.
Well, that's my dog weed.
Remember when you give it a home.
I don't usually.
Honey, what are you doing? Come on. What are you doing, your wombat?
How come you're only taking her for one lap? You take her up to the end of the street and round? Come on. You make Miley extra happy.
Okay.
Why did you go out the shops?
I did.
How's it?
Come on, madam.
You're right, yes.